We're here in the Minneapolis, St. Paul area at the Mall of America. Right at the front entrance. As you can see, it's pretty big. I hear tell it's kind of like the swap meet back home, only everything in here is brand new. And, well, you got to pay money to get it. You can't, they don't run on the barter system here. And, well, seeing as how everything is brand new, you don't have to worry about who's worn your underwears before you buy them. Which is, I guess, that's all right. Over there's one of the other stores, Nordstrom. I'm guessing that's for all your Nordic needs. So if you need anything from Sweden or Finland or the like maybe a canoe or a kayak, beard, go on over there. And Sears and Roebuck's over there. Well, it ain't so much the Roebuck's anymore, but they got the Sears. Oh, get the airplane. But I'll be going home on tomorrow. But for today, we's gonna go in here and do a little shopping. I need some socks and, well, maybe even a soft pretzel, I don't know. So we're gonna go in and take a look. What time they open, about 10? We got a couple minutes, so just wander around down here. Soak up the beauty that is the Minneapolis, St. Paul area.
Rotundo, Derringer, you should have buried yourself in Spadebury.
Ah, come on, just eat your heart out.
Oh, speaking of eat your heart out, that happens to be the title of our next cut, Jesse Ventura.
That's right. Eat your heart out, Rick Springfield. By the mouth of the South, Jimmy Hart. Now there is true talent.
Let's hear true talent. You ready for it, Gene?
I think so.
Finally. I was starting to worry about them folks up there.